Hello everyone, my name is Leandro Margulis, and I'm going to show you today another reader that we can use for TrazeTag tags. We've seen in other demonstrations via video readers that have a short range, and now I'm going to show you a long range one that we can use up to 10 feet away, so we can track stuff from farther away. This is a TrazeTag tag, and as we have seen before, the beauty of this and the uniqueness of these tags is that the words and the logos are not painted or printed, but they are incorporated into the material through an injection molding process, making it very durable. And now I'm going to show you how we can use the reader. In this case, this is a Motorola reader that has a long range that we can use. And it's like a Windows PC reader, and it's basically like a PDA. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to show you how we can use it to read the tag from farther away. We don't have to be like close like this. We can be like farther away, up to 10 feet. And basically what this is going to do, as we saw in other videos, is show a unique identifier of the tag in the software that we can actually connect via Wi-Fi, 3G, or other ways of connection wireless to the database to track the attributes of whatever asset we're tracking with the tag. So if you need any additional information, don't hesitate to contact us at TrazeTag. Thank you.